What is up, guys? It is me. Oh god. CMoore11 here to do another Let's Play on Infamous Second Son. So we last left off, we were about to start the mission where we chase down the special conduit. Go fetch.
Fetch Walker.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. Maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Bitch.
Okay, just need a place to hide. Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
I like that.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
No. It's okay. God.
Let's get it.
Not this again.
Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate. Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
Oh my god, it's like... it's mixing in with his other power. Smoke and ash. Oh yeah, and it's nighttime. You're not getting away, buddy.
You can run up walls?
You have got to be kidding me.
I know she's scared because I just stole her power.
I'm losing her.
Yeah, he did get hurt, I guess.
Come on! Come on!
I gotta finish what I came to do!
Girl! If the camera would not do that, then yeah.
Damn, she's fast. What? I can only use one at a time? How's that fair?
Lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Gordon K!
That was awesome. Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news, I am not a night person. Well, maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
My god, she is juicing me with that. Girl, quit hitting me with this. Like, let me live. Oh my god.
Not anymore.
Yeah, after this upload, the other upload is gonna be uploaded. Okay, yeah, we gotta go up here. I mean, I want what she has, but she can't really get that in the game. You have to do what she's doing right now.
You listen to me, I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many times? Wait, are there really robots? I just want some of your powers, that's all.
I do like the evil corruption of Fetch, because that's where Delson starts to take things into his own hands. Oh my god, that smack sound though.
I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this!
Girl, quit hitting me with that blast. I want that, but I don't think I can get it. Where the hell did you go?
No!
Shut up. Shut up and take this L. Wait, whoa, she is.
I am not going back!
You don't have to, just give me your power.
Stop it!
Got her right in the head.
No, no, no. As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Okay, I see you with the saving. Okay.
Hey, Delson.
You all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on. Get up. Get up. Oh. Whoa. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way! Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Okay, let's do it. Mold her to be a remorseless killer and unleash her anti-conduit activists.
Ooh. Here comes the conduits. It's my call. Not yours, not ours, mine.
Really? So Mr. Freewheeling Badass finally wants to take on some responsibility. And for what, huh? A bioterrorist with a body count?
I love you, Reg. Don't make me break that handsome nose of yours.
Why? When she kills someone's father tomorrow, or mother the day after that, you're the one that allowed that to happen.
You calm down.
Yeah. Let's talk.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna keep going. And I'm gonna go ahead and try to shoot.
Alright, Red, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that!
You know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the street.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same, you're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine, what do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There, I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Goodbye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along. You know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at, 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
You could see, like, the smoke still coming, trying to come out the neon. What the... bruh.
really moved. What? I lost smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
Well, damn. I forgot that happens. Oh, we went past it, okay.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Damn cool. How do trackers and me don't get along?
Well, wait till you see this.
That doesn't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
You guys seen a girl, kind of short?
Oh, just winged him.
You're welcome.
Oh, wait, I did not mean to do that.
Gunfire. Told you those things can track.
No, mercy. No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
There we go. He said today of all days. Of course today of all days.
I know you've just been taking out drug dealers.
Hey, dealers screwed up my life. Made me do things. They're drugs.
I get it. I remember. But shouldn't you be more pissed at your parents? At all people like them who treat conduits like freaks? They're the ones who drove you to the dealers in the first place.
You mean people like those freaking Lifeline activists?
Exactly. See, they're the ones calling for your head. They're outing you, putting a target on your back. They're the ones who really need to be silenced.
You know I'm only killing dealers. I'm saving people from drugs. Even idiots got a right to speak their mind. That's in the amendments.
I guess, yeah. Let's go! Oh God. He shouldn't have had that truck shooting at me.
Lights are starting to flicker. I better get some more power.
Okay, I need some neon fast.
Adios!
Damn, that's what he does to him? Okay. That looks new. That's a new one. Just don't even try it. Most definitely the place I can't go.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
I'm more like Neons now.
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
Sorry about that, guys. My controller just died. What the fuck? I know I had this bitch charged. What in the fucking hell? My god, quit shooting me, okay? Damn, let me like escape.
You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
There's the guy there.
I love these boom headshots.
Okay, so. I think I got the next one. Just keep following the marker. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
Yeah, but I mean, as long as we're on a roll, we should take it to the real assholes.
You still hung up on the activists?
I'm just saying, shutting them up for good would be the ultimate fuzzy jolt.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get you some more powers.
Yeah, I can't wait to do the good let's play. I feel kind of bad for doing the bad one first, but you know, getting it over with quicker is a better thing, right? I guess. I don't know. You can decide. Leave a comment if you like this. Just leave a comment of what you think. Should have done the good let's play first, because I'm more of a good person, you know. But you know, it's always good to try new things. I mean, I did play GTA, a game where your character is pretty much morally wrong. Well, three of your characters. Yay, I did it, yay! I'm still a little sick. Bruh. No, you can't go in the inside, that's funny. One of them is one way, the other one is this way. How am I supposed to know where to go? Okay. Never mind. Oh my god, really? That's bad news. Right here. What the? Huh? What? Oh, we got a new glitch to patch. What the fuck? I see that, that's tight. She actually puts an F on there. Oh, the neon came back. That's funny. Where am I supposed to go? What the hell? Man, what the fuck? Like, come on now. Enemy obliterated. You thought it could reach me, but no, it didn't. Like I wanted to train that.
I hit the spot.
Okay, there's over here. Oh, that was easy.
Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
Oh yeah, by the way guys, happy Easter from when I recorded this video. Hope you guys had a good one.
You first.
Hold on guys. I just dropped my peanut. Oh my god, I had Easter candy. I'm sitting here trying to eat it. Dang, okay. Okay, now that's it. Y'all done fucked with the wrong nigga. Okay, where could it possibly be? Oh, okay. could have heard that.
You did that on purpose.
Please, help!
I know I did it on purpose. I'm going on a rampage.
Well, 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 Fetch, I see you're expanding your horizons. Did somebody run out of drug dealers to kill?
Those Lifeline idiots just pissed me off. But I didn't kill any of them. Just gave them a little laser treatment.
Yeah, sure, but kinda liked it though, didn't you?
I gotta admit, wailing on those activists did give me a hard-on. Maybe after you finish your power hunt, we can do it again.
Where the fuck is it? I should be able to drain her neon, right? Just explode. That's like the worst thing that could happen to a human. Spontaneous human combustion. Why is he not arrested? Because he's not dumb like you. This asshole comment on my video, one of my videos earlier today. No, it was like a few minutes ago, actually. Like probably an hour ago now, from when I recorded this. And he said my video, one of my G-Stomper videos, not this one. He said the app sucks, like really. You know what, I really want to do this. Nice. That was a one hit. That was a 3-in-1. Oh my god. I mean, like, I felt like he was trying to let a nigga know that the app sucked. I mean, okay. My god. This is a really beautiful game.
Damn, dude. Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
You know, I've been thinking about what you said before. About those ass-gum lifeliners.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and, you know, they're the ones pissing on me now. Maybe it's time to share the pain.
Well, hey, when that time comes, I'd love to tag along.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
I did one good thing. You can see her right there on the right and on the left. Nice. But overall, I did more evil than good, which was a good thing, right? Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this video here. We're gonna continue right where we left off. Autosave is nice. I love it. So yeah. Ooh, look, a seagull. Okay. Alright guys, leave a like if you enjoyed this video. And please, 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 please subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace and love.